Hi, I'm Steve Benkall. I work in the Applications Department here at Uson at the global headquarters here in Houston, Texas. Today we've got a video demonstration using the Sprint MD tester, and we're going to demonstrate both a pressure decay and a mass flow test. We get a lot of questions about the differences between mass flow and pressure decay testing and which is better for my part. And each application we always look at individually and decide which technique is the best. In most cases, it's pretty simple. If you have a pressure decay test, if you're using a pressure decay test, you have a part which doesn't leak, and you're trying to determine whether or not the part leaks. On the other side, with mass flow, you generally have a part that operates normally with a specific flow, and you're looking for a specific flow rate. Today, I have an example of a part where I'm going to do both tests. It is a part that has a check valve that when it opens, it flows a certain rate. But at a lower pressure, it's supposed to remain closed. So with the Sprint MD tester and a mass flow configuration on my channel one, I'm going to run a mass flow test on the part at 2 PSI. And when the part is operating correctly, it should flow between 40 and 50 cc's per minute, which it does. If I switch over to program two, I'm now going to run the pressure decay test at 1 PSI, and the part should remain closed at that lower pressure and not leak. And you can see the part is not leaking. So that's really a quick demonstration of both mass flow and pressure decay testing. But as I say, you know, we'd love to discuss with you your application here. Reach out to your local rep or contact us at uson.com.